Felix to lead us
almost
in worship. Let's welcome us and come. Let's welcome you and clap offering. Let's welcome you.
Hallelujah. Laten we allemaal alsjeblieft opstaan. We gaan God aanbidden vanochtend. Amen.
Our team for this year says, out of the grave. Out of the grave. That means we serve a living God.
We are living.
Because without a living God, we can not rise up out of the grave.
Onder het leven kunnen we niet uit de graf komen.
So the God we serve can overcome death.
Dus
he can
God
overcome our problems.
Kan het dood.
He can overcome sickness.
He can seek to take.
He is awesome and worthy to be
worshipped. He is good and everything.
Right now, I would like us all to focus on God.
Laten we allemaal denken aan
God. When the word says in John chapter 24, verse 24, God, the God we serve, is spirit.
Amen.
So we should worship him in spirit and in truth.
Amen.
There is no other way to worship God but in spirit and in truth.
Amen.
So right now, I'd like you all to focus. Just say something special to God. Worship him with your own words.
Worship
him. Worship him this morning. Worship him.
Thank you. the Lord, you are God. You are awesome. You are worthy to be praised and adored today. We worship you and bless your holy name and say the Lord may glory unto you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Out of the grave. Out of the grave. Amen. We thank God for such a wonderful worship. Deacon, God bless you.
Deacon, God save you.
May He increase your anointing.
Let yourself be prayed. Amen.
It is time to offer unto our God. This is the normal offering.
Het is tijd om te geven aan ons God.
Please, let's prepare ourselves. As the Bible says, we should welcome.